You want me to keep him or get that slasher? Alright. I'll finish ironing my clothes. Get this shit out the way. Yeah, but remember seeing me, you, and Square Boy, we beat this is like five. See. Yeah. Let me know when that game starts. I got four more pair of pants to go. Alright. And watch me play some old bullshit ass team. He should have, like, well, nah. Yeah. Yeah. That's what happened to my, that's what happened to my stale wound. Like, the dude went so deep. With the whatever he hit me with, it had infected. So I had to do like some shit, and then I had to take some antibiotics. Yeah. Like the only reason they tell you take that shit is just because it's like it takes the like the germs, but still the actual soreness of it. That shit, man, that shit be feeling like nothing but irritation. Damn, I ain't even see what the hell I was guarding. What is he? Oh, you talking about the slasher? Oh, okay.
Slap the fuck out of TJ yesterday if you weren't telling me no. Fuck on you, man. Yeah. I tell this nigga go get out with his mother if you weren't telling me no.
Yo. Come on, come on. Gotcha. Boy, that sound like mine, boy.
Oh, my other one not sure. That's the only reason why I'm not hollering at his ass.
I promise you, boy. I got the daughter from hell.
For real. I got Chuck it, son. I'm playing, son. I really like got Chuck it, son.
Like you got Chuck it, and she the fucking Brad, bro. Cause nigga. She need everything.
You know you doing some fucked up shit. You can do the fucked up shit. You gonna try to come kiss you like.
Like mine, bro. She'll be like, "I love you." I'll be like, "What you done did, bro? I know you done something, man."
Like this nigga be like, "Last night we playing the game. This nigga go that shit." He gonna come lay next to me, and I got a cup of Kool-Aid behind my head. I just told him to leave it alone. He's looking at me in the corner of his eye, picking his arm up slow. Then when I tell him, yeah, whenever you touch okay, it, don't wonder why I slap the fuck out of you. Kiss me.
Get out.
I love you.
I should be done.
It's okay.
Oh, no, because I gotta go to bed. Come on. This nigga, I'm glad this dude ain't really doing nothing. Oh, damn. Never mind. Yeah, cause I was ironing my pants. I was like, shit. Bro, I thought you were gonna dump that, my nigga. I'm like, nigga, do you, that was a nice pass. Boy, you punched that nigga in the bone. That nigga, you punched that nigga dead in the shit. Oh, he got fouled? Okay, I'm done. Damn, y'all scored that shit fast as hell. We might have to read an own book before. Did that help or no?
I mean, like, did you get a buzz?
Oh shit! That's why I said we gotta get some better weed. Oh shit, my ribs hurt. I do it. What's up? Huh? You said you love me? I love you too. Oh, he hit that.
You're too weird. I knew you were down.
You hit that, bro?
Alright,
got all my clothes out the way, so I'm ready to play. Who man is that? Oh, somebody keep going. Damn, I be good God. What the fuck is these people, bro? I knew it. You got your lighter? That's all I do, right in front of him, put my arm up. I just knew you were gonna swing that bit. I just kicked my goddamn TV. Nah, it was on mistake. I got the circus. But it don't let me do it, yo. Wet. Boy, you should have seen like they were praising Jesus right there. You didn't see their hands up. Hands down, man down. That little nigga all with hey, I swear, boy, Woody Harrison, boy. That boy be getting up, though. I don't give a fuck how short they is. Bitch. My speed like a 85. Wet.
Step up,
behind. Yeah, that shit was embarrassing right then, bro. Oh boy, I wish I had your bill. I wish I could play as his bill. I swear to God. That shot credit play point forward. Well, I'll show y'all some shit I be seeing with niggas with them type of bills. They be crossing the shit out of niggas.
I have 40 every game with that shit.
I say easy. Five out. Five out.
Easy every time. Every time.
Hey, I know. I know, but shit, man. But hey, nigga. If we down, and I know that's what's gonna pull us up, shit.
All you have to do is run toward the baseline and press square with no turbo. I promise you, you have none of this.
Boom. Okay. I bet we win every game. That's the beauty of it, Jose. What you like? Oh, like, nigga, that's the beauty of it, nigga. You can take a nigga to the rim and pass the ball at the same damn time.
I'm not afraid of the half, sir. I guess. Nigga,
look at
this. Look at this.
Damn.
Nigga, lighted in me in real life, son.
Nah, everybody. Everybody. I can sit here and eat my popcorn. I got the munchies. Ooh. Hey man, that Aryan scared the shit out of me, yo. Hey, I see that big ass nigga coming, bro. I was like, bro, he about to block my shit, yo. Hey, yo, why that man look like Mr. Bean? These people from Germany. Oh, 5 out. Space that bit. Them little legs, spring it, boy. Them little legs, shot that shot. You ain't see his leg, how those shit springed up right then, whoa. Cause the AI. Ah, shit. Now my back, my rib, oh boy, my stomach hurting. Uh-oh. He wasn't even ready. He was like, damn, I got the ball? He had to stop, think about it. Oh, my stomach. Damn, man, my motherfucking... Damn, soon you start saying something about your kidneys, Jose, my motherfucking stomach hurting. I do damn start drinking water. I don't drink no water. I ain't drunk water in like 6 months. So, I'm about to... I promise they not, cause when we play, like, they in the way, yo. I mean, he fouled you though, Jose, it ain't. Oh, my ribs. Ah, they gonna give me tip pad. Anyway. Oh man, my fucking stomach, yo. Nah, man, it's like my right side of my rib. I got my ribs broke when I was like 17. Nah, man, nigga goddamn couldn't even beat me, bro, so they jumped me. Hey, but you know why I picked these colors though? I got this Chucky image I'm gonna put up here. Let me see that show. It's supposed to be like, I think like a 70 some. Damn, bro. Yeah. Nah, they confirmed. They confirmed they're not gonna do it. Yeah, yeah, because if I could be a slasher, lockdown, sharpshooter, it's a wrap. Fuck. Yeah. That'll be too OP. That'll break the game, bruh. Cause it's like niggas will be on this bitch getting all type of goddamn badges. Damn, that nigga ran in the inside that fast? I was about to shoot it, but he that shit. I was like, that's why I'm glad I made that playmaker though. Cause like I can pass out. I keep telling y'all don't be seeing when my rebound athletic, when Jose be passing that bit, I be killing. Damn, my bad, I brung him to you. Go at the corner. There you go, Dre.
In the corner.
Damn.
And he got free throws.
Bruh, that nigga bucked the shit out of you, bro. Boy, Jesus. Lord have mercy. Boy, that shit hit the left side of that room. Yo, hey, nigga, that first one hit the left side of that room, cuz I was like, bro.
I'm right here.
There you go. Walk up. Oh, that butt. Hey. What the fuck? I thought the game was over. Bro, I thought the game was over by the end, though. Whew, boy. Boy, boy, boy. Now it's taking forever now. That little bar, that bar ain't moving nowhere. I hate when that shit go back to zero, boy. That shit take forever to get like 10%.
I might have played a game. That shot bad as fuck.
Shit, five blocks, nigga.